Hello everyone. Today we are going to understand about characteristics of computer. There are many characteristics of computer. I will tell you five major characteristics among them. Speed. A computer works with much higher speed, like sharing mails. In earlier times, people used to write letters for communication with each other. And with computer, now we can easily mail in less time. Also, can work on Excel and manage data accurately in minimal time. Accuracy. We can work on computer accurately without errors. We all make errors while writing or misspell the words and find difficulty in changing. But in computer, one can easily rectify the mistakes. Also, can accurately calculate the large amount of data while working on Excel with much ease. Work can be accurately performed on the computer. Diligence. When we humans work with much data, we usually get tired, but computer doesn't get tired. It works with consistency and accuracy. Versatility. On computer, you can perform many tasks like making and sharing your resume. In earlier times, one need to search the vacancies over the newspaper, but now with computer you can easily search. Also, you can make 3D animation, design the objects, can also make transaction and invest in share market, or can connect the CCTV recording. A computer can perform different kinds of work. Storage capacity. A computer stores data in the form of files and folder in different sizes of memory. On computer, you can also find SSD and HDD storage technology. SSDs are faster and more efficient than HDDs. Computer can store large amount of data for longer period of time.